May I introduce you to Delicata, my dear friend? And if you've not tasted one before, they don't look perhaps like other winter squash because they're not like other winter squash. They are so, so sweet and they are so tender. And unlike winter squash, classically, which needs to cure before it arrives at its full, incredible flavor, Delicata, when it's mature on the vine, can go right into your kitchen and it is super sweet and delicious. It also is unusual because it has a very thin skin, which you can actually eat. And so I love, love, love cutting these in thin slices and then putting them in the oven and essentially making delicata chips. They're absolutely amazing, so don't hesitate. You can see all those little wrinkles in the skin. That would be such madness if you were actually trying to peel it. So don't bother, especially if you grow it yourself. Just enjoy it, put it in your mouth, and you will be amazed that you're actually eating winter squash. That does, on the other hand, because it has such thin, lovely, luscious skin, it does mean that it isn't the best storage squash on the planet. In fact, it's basically one of the worst. So be sure, just like your honey nut squash, to enjoy Delicata anytime before New Year's. And I always go through and I'll pick them up, see which ones are maybe getting a little soft spot, and eat those first. But you're going to want to eat every delicata day after day until they're gone. And you should, in fact, do that because then you won't have to worry about their lack of storage. So friends, Delicata, I can't wait for you to give it a try and love it as much as we do.